In the given question, we are told that in oil drop experiment, a negatively charged oil drop is suspended between two charged plates.